The news headline: COVID-19, Calabar, Sokoto, Katsina, Kebbi airports set for inspection, says minister. The Minister of Aviation, Hadi Sirika, says four airports are ready for inspection and possibly reopening if they meet the required COVID-19 protocol. Mr. Sirika, at the daily briefing of the Presidential Taskforce on COVID-19 on Thursday in Abuja, said the airports at Calabar, Sokoto, Katsina, and Kebbi were all ready for inspection on July 17th. The minister also stated that on July 20, other airports will be assessed as the need arises and also based on the preparedness. Speaking on the pressure to reopen airports, the aviation minister said the Minister of Aviation, as the regulatory body, reserves the right to withdraw or reopen the operations of any airport depending on the level of required protocols met. The news agency on Nigeria reports that airports at Kano, Port Harcourt, Owerri, Maiduguri, Lagos and Abuja has been reopened for flight operations. He, however, decried the level of violation of the COVID-19 protocols at the airport by some people. According to him, the minister is presently investigating about three cases at the Port Harcourt, Kano and Abuja airports and will penalize anyone found wanting. Also, the PTF chairman, Boss Mustafa, frowned at the violation of COVID-19 protocols at the airport by some VIPs and warned against such action. The chairman said, "You will all recall that aviation sector reopened for domestic operations on July 8, 2020. Dry runs were carried out and guidelines meant to protect all travelers were issued. You will also recall that we identified and pleaded even before now with certain classes of persons, particularly VIPs, to desist from flouting such guidelines. Unfortunately, we have received reports about violation by some dignitaries who failed to follow the protocols at our airports. We believe leaders must lead by example. In truth, as leaders and followers, we must change our behavior if we must overcome this pandemic. The virus does not discriminate against status, age, tribe, creed, or color. All we require is diligent compliance and vigilance," Mr. Boss said. Thank you for listening and don't forget to hit the red button below.